God damn it, this isn't Thursday Night Raw in the big motherfucking city. How y'all doing tonight? We got some pretty close quarters tonight, so the more that we can do to give our brothers and sisters some room out there, it'd be the best thing in the world. This is called Blood on My Hands! Where they cram so many sick motherfuckers in such a small place. I don't know what's going on here. Rain nor snow nor sleet can stop the fucking battalions of motherfuckers want to come out to see a brutal show. We will dominate! We'll be so elite, running for the disagreement. TV and the rest of the upper echelon controlled media want to tell all these people in here that the type of music that you like to listen to is just not fucking cool anymore. What do you think about that? It's about time we send some of these assholes a message that they're not They're not going to lead people around anymore just by the fucking nose. And we're not really concerned whether something is cool or not. We're going to do what we want to because we have eyes to see and ears to hear. Back and play a few from the very first Morbid Angel album, Ultimate Menace. The LP that started all of it for us. This is Blasphemy of the Holy Ghost! Thank you. This is another song from the Ultimate. This is called the Chapel of Rules. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
could just keep going all night. We got so many fucking songs. There's another one from the Altars of Madness disc. This is the Lord of all fears and plague. I want to thank you all for coming out tonight and spending an evening with Bob Andrew at the Gates of Dissection. We'll leave with this one tonight. This is Torrents of the Black. Thank you. And why don't you guys all just leave? I mean, what are you fucking waiting for? You want us to play some more songs? No, in all honesty, I really want to thank you guys for always making us feel so at home here in New York. We appreciate our business more than anything else in the world. This is for you. This is the God of emptiness.
Oh, Thank you.